epsilon over 1 plus 2a. And because we have the 1 plus right here, so you don't need to worry about if a is 0 or not, whatever. How about if a is equal to negative 1 half? Oh yeah, what if a is equal to negative 1 half? Well, man, I don't like that. What if a is equal to negative 1 half, huh? Interesting. Let's see. What if a is equal to negative 1 half? In that case, remember earlier I told you the minimum here is.
The absolute value of it.